I-finalize ko and then I'll show you kung ano yung naging final na need ko. Hello mga Zoobs! Welcome back to our channel! So sa mga hindi pa namin subscribers guys, alam nyo na, mag-subscribe muna kayo para mapanood niyo po yung mga previous vlog namin. Or you can subscribe now or follow para naman po kapag may mga bago? May mga bago kaming mga vlog, pwede nyo mapanood kung gusto ninyo. So for today's video guys, everything is set na, napalitan na namin yung upuan namin. If you go back to the previous vlog, nakita ninyo na kami ay bumili ng bagong upuan kasi nasira na yung parang stand ng ilalim ng upuan, medyo natutumba-tumba, so hindi siya matibay, pinalitan namin. And we got it on sale, so today, we are planning to go to IKEA kasi bibili ako ng isang stand ng, hindi siya drawer cabinet, parang mga shelves cabinet lang kasi paglalagyan ko ng iba't ibang stuff na medyo naging kalat siya sa bahay. Tapos lalagyan ko din ng mga konting damit ng mga bata. And I think a little bit of shoes, kung meron man. So wish me luck today na may makuha ako dyan sa IKEA kasi gusto ko sana i-partner din siya sa lalagyan ko ng patungan ng hindi siya patungan ng TV, parang TV stand yung tawag. So sana may makuha din akong black para mag-match. Tapos pagkatas nito, magpapaprint kami ng mga photos sa office works para sa display namin. Surprise namin yun sa house tour. Tapos, invitation also for Aliyah's birthday. And kasi magpa-party siya next month sa kanyang 7th birthday. And ayun, so far that's the plan for today, which is which. But ngayon, bago kami pumunta ng IKEA, susunduin ko muna siya kasi tinaon namin yung oras ng alis pagkasundo sa kanya sa school since it's back to school. So si King, imi-meet na lang din namin sa Marion kung gusto niyang sumama kasi may sariling ano na si King. Mundo na sometimes ayaw niya ng sumama. And meron siyang tennis today. Back to tennis na siya after ng break nila. Kasi nagbakasyon ata yung kanyang coach. So, ayan. Malinis ang bahay ngayon. Nakapaglinis kami kagabi. May konting kalat lang si Mimi. Pero, madaling ligpitin kasi nakapag-organize na kami ng mga gamit. O, oh, diba? Galing. Anyway, we are going to the car. Na-prepare ko na din ang oats ni Mimi. This is her lunch. And then, Daddy, can you bring the long jump and everything? Everything's here and the water. So, halika na, guys. Ready na kami. Mimi's in the car. Kasi sometimes I'm having a hard time na mag-vlog kapag nandito siya. Dahil alam niyo naman, sobrang ingay, mayat maya. Sa salita, syempre, hindi rin maganda na medyo noise. Yan. Can you bring it, Daddy? What can you bring? This? Lele's phone. I have to bring that. Jumper. What else? Ah, this one, Daddy. Dadalin niya sa kotse para kapag nag-grocery tayo or something, meron tayong bag. My jumper. Check all the lights and stuff. I think everything is set. So, I'll see you in the car, guys.
Beautiful day, guys. Beautiful day.
Let me feel your love again. Cause I've been running round in circles screaming out your name. Take me to a different place. Just the two of us and we can stay up all night. Kissing under streetlights. Doing what we want to. Doing what we need to do. Staying up all night. Everything is alright. Oh, I wanna be with you. Oh, I wanna be with you. Let me be the someone who can hold your hand. I don't even know if you can understand. Got you in my head. Oh, I wanna be with you. Oh, I wanna be with you. Let me be the someone who can hold.
Hey, that guy. I am back at IKEA, guys.
Remember when you told me you believe in something and you said you're done pretending that fate is patient? Go run away, get it out of your system. Come back when you're older. Go find a place where you can't be the victim. And come back when you're older. Go catch the storm within your broken bones. And be wild, wild, wild. Wild, wild, wild.
All right. I made it. So King's having his first tennis session in, I think, like 4 or 5 weeks. Except we went on holidays. And he's been asking me too, like, when can I have lessons? But his coach is away, so he only has a new coach at the moment. I don't know. He's doing pretty good. And so they move to the first court. He's just working on some serves. He's a little bit rusty, but yeah, he's really excited to play again, which is good. There you go, good serve.
Guys, nandito kami ngayon sa parking lot kasi mag-gym na kami. So natapos namin yung IKEA and ang gagawin na lang namin, i-customize namin siya, which I did na kanina. Tapos i-check out ko na lang, i-finalize ko, and then I'll show you kung ano yung naging final na need ko. Maliit lang naman kasi yung kailangan ko, kaya nung nagpunta kami, parang wala ko masyadong napili. Tapos sabi nila, you can customize, which is very good kasi sobrang dali na yon for us. So ngayon naman, nakatulog na si Mimi, kaya kami napunta na dito sa gym. Mag-gym kami for 1 hour, and kung tulog pa siya, baka we can also eat out ng kami lang dalawa ni Andy. Tapos, yung mga bata, nag-ready kami ng pasta para sa kanila. Lulutuin pa lang ni Ima. So, yan ang kanilang din-din. Kayo, nakapag-workout na ba kayo? Well, kami consistent. Charot. Nang inggit pa. Hindi ka na. I know I messed it up, but in my soul.
After 30 minutes driving around, we are here, Subway 24 hours. Mimi, angry. Oh no, masarap yan. Masarap. So we bumped into Jaja and MJ at the bus stop by accident. So they're with us also.
Ayan guys, nakita nyo naman, sobrang hirap maghanap ng kainan, ano, kasi by 9 o'clock talaga, halos sarado na nga daw yung kitchen, tsaka yung mga restaurants dito. Kaya ayun, sila Jaja at MJ, galing yun sa work nila. Nakasalubong lang namin sila sa mismong bus stop. Nakita actually ni Andy nung nagpa-park siya, na parang, oh, si Jaja to ah. Tapos yun, niyaya namin sila kumain kasi dapat dun kami kakain kung saan sila nag-work. Eh, sarado na pala. So ayun, bagsak namin, OTR. So parang gas station yan dyan sa Pilipinas. Kaya, ayun, okay naman. Sobrang ano, unexpected din yung nangyari dahil yung kinainan naman namin, ako sobrang nabusog din ako, sobrang nag-enjoy din naman ako. Yung mga ganun minsan na moment, yun pa yung pinaka the best experience. Tapos sinundo namin si Mimi kasi nga nung nagising siya, wala kami, nag-iiyak, kaya dinaanan muna namin siya. Tapos naghanap kami ng makakainan for 1 hour. Wala na talagang bukas. Ganyan po dito talaga sa Adelaide or some parts of Australia. So, papakita ko sa inyo guys yung aking nagawa sa, na-customize sa IKEA. Wait lang.
So guys, ito yung na-shopping ko. Kinustomize ko siya. May drawer. Ayan yung parts of drawer. Ganyan siya. Ayan. Tapos, ang pinaka-home base niya. Home base? Ang pinaka-frame niya, ayan. Tapos, meron siyang drawer. Tatlong drawers, tapos dalawang pinto. So, yan siya. I-assemble ko siya pagdating dito. So, napakadali guys. Punta lang kayo sa website ng IKEA. Tapos, maano nyo na siya. Click nyo lang yung customize.
Maraming salamat sa mga Zoob sa inyong pananood ng ating vlog for today. So, ayan. Tayo ay magtatapos na sa vlog na ito. Kaya, paalam!